Dearest Mikala, you must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.